We're all gathered here today for the divorcement of Gaster and Toriel. Do you, Toriel, agree to sign this agreement? Alright then, good. Do you, Gaster, agree to sign this agreement paper as well?
Yes.
Which means we're gonna do a beatbox battle on tour with the police!
No! Fucking simp!
Shut up!
Honey,
help him!
Help by chat.
Papyrus are both my kids! I can talk to them any goddamn way I want! What the hell are you talking about, you? I am basically a goat!
You do not own them anymore! I'm going back to live with my old husband, thank you, you bone-dry dick skeleton.
Yes, I don't know why I'm sticky coats!
So why do I work for this job?
Excuse me, Mr. Tuffman? Yeah, that's
what is it? What is it?
Can I give you a...
What the fuck? No!
I need to tell you something, Pep.
What is it, Pep?
I love Mr. Tom now. I'm sorry, but it's up to a sexy body type as you do. I can deal with all the small amount of cum that you bust on your teeth. Bust on your teeth for toothpaste every morning. I'm a Pornhub. I'm on Pornhub Premium now. Is this the buy for this?
Oh, yes. Oh, I understand. Oh, I guess this is goodbye then, huh?
Yep. Your cheeks didn't please me, my pee-pee. It doesn't lap just as right as Mepa's. Well, thank you for the last time. Goodbye.
Should I mention that the parents and sons have sexually sent in my own, my child, saw and treat me when they were babysitting her?
Oh, shit, you said Zora, not Kara. Oh no,
look quick.
Oh fuck! Asgore, I was just in a recording store! Very record store! Buying a new Verbalaze Beatbox 6 album with Fanboy Chum Chum in the side! What about you?
Do you ever shut the fuck up, son?
No, you shut up! I'll have you know that I've killed, drove, dated, fair-face, fed, feces, and dunked on the first 1.9 billion times. And how many times have you had sex? None. Exactly. Shut up, Pupu Sticky.
That's my boy. Do you want to eat this fat ass?
What did you just call me, Cracker?
Papa! Small Bella! Oh, in the atmosphere! This will certainly be the maximum good pleasure on my puppies!
Are you hiding something?
That sounds like a great idea, son!
You fucking retarded!
Do not use that word around my child!
I don't have any puns. Possible similarities with those two horny skeletons. You're Burger King ripoff.
Could you both calm down your man titties?
Why didn't my wife swallow the load of cum? Sorry, man. You could be. You could be honest, man.